Nursing school has a new look. West Virginia Junior College's accelerated online nursing program will be taking education directly to West Virginia's rural counties and providing a healthcare solution that will be transformative for generations of West Virginians. Our state-of-the-art mobile nursing lab will supplement online classes and local clinical experiences with simulation training that goes to the students. This customized and fully equipped RV will travel around West Virginia and provide students with the opportunity to learn on high-fidelity simulation technology. Inside, two patient care rooms are set up to simulate a real-world hospital setting with adult, obstetrics, and pediatric simulation mannequins. The control room contains two controller stations, allowing two simulations and up to 10 student experiences to occur simultaneously. An exterior monitor further expands the lab's training capacity, so participants outside the lab can engage and learn from live simulations without disrupting the process. The bus is equipped with sophisticated video recording technology, so educators and students can review footage for debriefing and reinforcement of learning. The mobile nursing lab also serves as a community resource, training future local nurses and other healthcare professionals that can then work with our partner providers and help us achieve our goal of bolstering the rural healthcare workforce. We are so excited to be bringing this new program to the vibrant rural communities of West Virginia. West Virginia Junior College, helping solve the rural nursing challenges, one student at a time.